I think it's more like a battle rage than King March. Who's the fuck is playing this guy? In Toronto Warrior? I don't think so. Cleave? He colored the priest. Fuck this guy, man. Who the fuck plays Cleave?